Greetings, fellow citizens. Another day, another test. Some people suggested that I should try rear hits as well. Usually I just aim at the front because I think front hits aren't so rare. And because with some ships it's very hard to get a clear rear hit, for example Starfarer. Usually if you aim at the rear you hit the side or the button or the top, since it doesn't really have a rear. But for science, we are testing four ships, Buccaneer, Aurora MR, Saber, Super Hornet, and we are shooting two size 3 missiles to the front and to the rear. My prediction is it won't change much. There might be the one or the other ship that can survive hits to the rear and not to the front, but the sequence of the toughness of the ships should be pretty much the same. Let's see if it's true. We are starting with the Buccaneer and two size 3 missiles to the face. As expected, this is a kill. And two size 3 missiles aimed at the rear of the Buccaneer. Shields down all around. We lost.
Shields destroyed. Shield system charging.
Thank you. We lost part of the right wing and a huge part of the ship is very red. And we lost quite a few weapons. But normal SCM speed, afterburner. Looks like normal flight controls. So the Buccaneer is killed by two size 3 hits to the front and can survive two size 3 hits to the rear, but it's still in a very, very bad shape. Aurora MR, two size 3 missiles to the front. Shields front side down, stern at maximum, and I guess we lost at least one gun again. Did we? Yeah, we lost the left gun again. And the remaining gun doesn't really fire, like in previous tests. And two size 3 missiles to the rear. Shields stern side down, front at maximum. A huge part of the ship is red. This time we have our guns. Normal SCM speed, afterburner. Looks like normal flight controls.
Shields max.
And we lost a wing. And Super Hornet, two size 3 missiles to the front. Shields front side down, stern at maximum, and the front of the ship is a little red. I can't see the impact. Guns still work. SCM speed, afterburner, and looks like normal flight controls. And two size 3 missiles to the rear. Interesting, a shield stern side down and front at 20. The ship doesn't really look nice anymore. We lost some parts. Guns still work. Normal SCM speed, afterburner. Looks like normal flight controls. And a Sabre 2 size 3 missiles to the front. Shields front side 20, stern at maximum. And two size 3 missiles aimed at the rear. Shields stern side 20, front 39. Interesting. Part of the wing is red, and there are some orange spots at the stern of the ship. Weapons still work. I can't see any cosmetic damage. Normal SCM speed, afterburner. And looks like normal flight controls. So here are the results of my little test. And as always, the game isn't finished yet, but I still have fun testing things and see how things will develop in the future, and just to see how things are at the moment. For the Buccaneer, it's really better to get hit in the rear, since the front seems to be a weak point of the Buccaneer. I'm not sure if this is intentional or if something is wrong with it at the moment. But the Buccaneer is still the weakest ship, the most fragile ship, if you don't count the Argo, and I don't really want to count the Argo. For the Aurora, interesting thing is the front is not a weak point. However, if you are getting hit in the front, you are losing your guns, or at least one gun, which is very bad here, but you can get away. Super Hornet, pretty much the same story. The front of the Super Hornet is not a weak spot. Actually, you do a lot more damage to the ship if you hit the rear. And the Sabre, pretty much the same story. The front of the ship is not a weak spot. And you do more damage to the ship if you hit the rear. And pretty much the same result as the Super Hornet. If you are looking at distribution of damage, two size 3 missiles to the front don't reach to the stern shield, but two size 3 missiles to the rear also affect the front shield, which is interesting. Not sure if this is a bug or if this is intentionally. So I really don't want to do more of front rear tests for now, but I think it's safe to say that it's not a general idea that ships are weak in the front and tough in the back. The Buccaneer, yes, but it's still the weakest ship. But for the other ships, I wouldn't go that far. And for Super Hornet and Saber, you actually do more damage if you hit the rear and not the front. I hope you had fun watching this video, and see you next time. Bye.